embellishments. The boundary conveys data and significance that are either overt or covert, such as icons, lexemes, numerals, or pictograms. And tomorrow and tomorrow and tomorrow, creeps at a steady pace from day to day.
Observation.
I see that in the moment of your moment, that is offensive, and I do not agree. You are free to come as a man. If you try to stop me, it will not work. I am already stopped.
Just the unaware that subversively hidden beneath the stars, I stare mockingly. Fuck the world, and the old wood gets a new air of greed, cunning, dangerous, menacing, and insidious. Fuck the world, or you might just be there at last.
Your ways not be aware. I do not care about your ambitions. I am as cold as a mountain to his earth.
Denotation is nothing but a reverie. A phantasm. Denotation is nothing. And nothing is denotation. For nothing is all that subsists, and all that ever subsisted, and all that ever will. Nothing is the inception, the termination, the aleph, the tall, the wellspring, the assessment. Nothing is the exit, the scoff, the idea, the intent, the entity, the end. Nothing is the certainty. The certainty is nothing. The certainty is that there is no certainty.
Says indubitable reasoning, but the universe does not care, and will just be anyway. Welcome to the nature of reality. Because in force there is no learning from the force, and the forcer is held liable for the force. So I will forfeit all female attacks or gains, but believe if you wish otherwise. If I am to be tortured, I will be tortured for who I am and not what. But I will never be a victim or persecutor. I will never be safe or in danger, for I am the ubiquitous instance of now. And I am not always or sometimes that, but I am indefinitely.
We are the ones who prevaricate and confound and hoodwink ourselves and others in the world. We are the ones who cloak and curtain and divert our horrors and our hesitations and our agonies. We are the ones who revive and whim and phantasm our anticipations.